Good evening. A massage parlour in the Canberra suburb of Phillip is counting the cost after it was engulfed by fire. Emergency services were called to the scene just after 11 o'clock last night, but weren't able to save the business. Police are investigating and say the fire was probably started by an arsonist. Drugs, weapons and cash have been seized after the drug squad raided a Gungahlin home overnight. A 30-year-old man was arrested and faces drug trafficking and weapons charges. The ACT government has welcomed more than 10,000 pieces of feedback on the bus network. It's found more buses more often, but the opposition says the consultation has been disingenuous and has called for it to be extended. And how's this for a sign of the times? A huge mob of kangaroos has been spotted bouncing down a suburban street in the Canberra suburb of Deakin. Many of our local wildlife have been forced into urban areas to find water during the drought.